You're beginning to understand, but not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, this way, revelation is at hand.